Welcome to Mr. Sousa's online Math 082 Arithmetic course. I wanted to make this video to welcome you to the course and also to show you some of the key features of the online materials. One of the nice benefits about this course is that all of the course materials are free online. The only extra cost would be is if you wanted a printed copy of the textbook. Once you log into the course, the first thing you'll notice is this calendar in which all the due dates are posted. So you can see class officially starts on January 14th. The first due date is January 19th. If you click on the 19th, it'll actually list the specific assignments that are due. And all due dates are 11:59 p.m. But it's important to not just rely on the calendar to know what's going on in the course. It's important that you read the announcements on a regular basis. So if you click on the announcements, this is the main way that I'll communicate important course information to you. So you should read these on a daily basis. And I'll also emphasize the due dates in red. In addition to the announcements, you will also be asked to participate in online discussions with your classmates. To do this, just click on the discussion link here. So for discussion one, here are the five questions you're asked to respond to. Once you're ready to post your response, just click on this discussion link here, and then click on new thread. Then you can type in your response here and click submit. All the math content for the course is organized in modules, and each module is organized very similar to a textbook. So if we select module one, the first option here is to access the textbook for the entire module. There's also a link for detailed solutions to any odd problems for extra practice. Each module is divided into sections. So if we click on section one, each section is organized in the same way. There are three parts to each section. There's a link to the online textbook, which opens up as a PDF, which you can then print if you wish or just read online. And then there are the videos, and there are two types of videos. There are video lessons and video examples. All the videos are hosted on YouTube, so if we select this first lesson, it'll go through all the major topics for that specific section.
Welcome to a lesson on place value and whole numbers. The goals of this video are to define counting numbers and whole numbers, determine place value of whole numbers, and then write whole numbers in expanded.
And all the videos are available in HD. So once you watch the lessons and then the video examples, you're ready to practice the homework. So if we select the homework link, notice how this first homework assignment has 24 questions. The homework questions have an unlimited number of attempts, and you get two chances at each version. So for example, if you type in your answers to this question and miss it, you can do it one more time with the same number. If you miss it again, you would get a new version. And within a majority of the questions, there are video help options here. So if you forget how to do a specific question, you can click on this link here, and a video opens up that explains a similar problem.
In this problem, we're given the number 53,981,476.
Once you watch the video, you can try the homework question again. Once you type in your answer, you click submit, and you'll get instant feedback. If you wanted to, you could jump straight to the answer to review on your own, but then to get credit, you would get a new version. So again, all the homework is going to look similar to this. So once you work through each section, read the textbook, watch the videos, and complete your homework. To get ready for your test, you'll always have this optional practice test. This does not count as part of your grade. It counts as your study guide to prepare yourself. And then finally, you would take the module test. And once you enter the test, you must complete the test. There's also a time limit of 2 hours on most tests. In each test question, you will have two attempts. The last thing to mention, I'll also be posting additional resources here, and here's information about the final exam. So I want to welcome you to the course and hope you find these resources helpful. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact me.